What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the unable to connect to server error when playing League of Legends on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, let's try signing out and back into your Riot account. In the Riot client, click on the profile icon in the top right corner. Click on Sign Out, and then sign back in with your account credentials. This can fix temporary login and server issues with Riot games such as League of Legends. When this is done, try closing all Riot games and League of Legends processes. Open up your Task Manager, and under the Processes tab, find and close all Riot-related processes, such as Riot Client Services.exe and the League of Legends process. You can then restart the Riot client and try logging in again. In some cases, the error could be due to server issues. Visit the League of Legends server status page at status.riotgames.com. Select League of Legends in this list of games and change your server region and language before looking for server reports and outages. If there is maintenance planned or a server outage, then you might have to wait a moment before signing back into your Riot Games account. Next, the error might also be caused by your network or IP. If you're using a VPN, try disabling it and see if that resolves the issue. Alternatively, if you're not using a VPN and you suspect that your network or IP might be causing the issue, try using a free VPN to see if it helps resolve the problem. The VPN we are using is linked in the description below. Lastly, if nothing helps you out, then you will have to change your DNS server addresses. On Windows 11, open up your settings. In the Network and Internet section, select your server connection and click on Hardware Properties. Edit your DNS server assignment from automatic to manual. Enable IPv4 and set the preferred DNS server addresses to 8888 and the alternate DNS server addresses to 8844. These are the official DNS server addresses from Google, which will often help fix the server error. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.